Yeah. Oh man. So here we have an intense session of chess after an hour and a half of rolling in jiu-jitsu.
We have human chess and then we have normal chess.